Triara Data Center is one of the largest data centers in Latin America. It is the data center network of the telecom company Telmex, with facilities in the cities of Querétaro and Monterrey in Mexico, Bogotá in Colombia, and Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. Triara is the business unit responsible for web hosting services, strategic data storage, and storage of applications and services online on a cloud platform for the public and private sector, providing the highest quality and security standards in the data center environment. The Triara Data Center in Querétaro is a Vanguard bunker costing $160 million. Their facility is comprised of over 90,000 square feet and has 37.5 megawatts to support nearly 84,000 miles of Telmex's fiber optic network. Their site also features redundancies in UPS and battery banks, ensuring all the company's services and mission-critical operations are adequately protected in the event of an outage or natural disaster. Triara has an inventory of more than 3,000 lead-acid batteries that are managed and maintained using Global Energy Innovation's Intelligent Battery Management System, IBMS. Preventative maintenance of all their battery banks is carried out using Global Energy Innovation's EC2000 handheld electrochemical battery analyzers. Unlike other battery testers on the market, the EC2000 has the ability to measure the electrochemical properties of stationary lead-acid batteries, properties like dryout and capacity loss due to sulfation. These are some of the leading indicators of battery failure that, if left undetected, can lead to costly downtime.